Global warming is very bad for the earth.
Yes, it's affecting the ozone layer and it's melting the ice.
Yeah, and what's the impact of that on us?
When the ice melts, the water level will rise.
Do you know in 2060, Cairo will be covered in water and we will not live in it? So we have to solve it now.
Yes, you need to move now and solve it. Stop buying a lot of plastic bottles. Just buy one and keep on refilling it.
Did you see the pictures about the rainforest? What do you think of those?
Yes, the people are something is very crazy that is happening. Is that the people are chopping up trees and then making paper out of these trees and then writing on them save the trees.
Pollution is very bad.
Yes,
because people can die and it gives you breathing problems.
And when global warming rises, the ice will melt, so the water level will rise.
And in 2060, all of Cairo will be covered, all of Egypt will be covered in water. And then you will be able to go to the north coast and the east coast and those places.
Yes, the north coast will come to you.
It's very bad for us. The smell is very bad. Everything is bad in the world because of the rubbish.
I feel like I'm under the ground smelling poo and...
The global warming. In 2060, Cairo will be like Alexandria.
Alexandria, what? It has land and water. Will we have that too?
Yes, we will, inshallah.
What, you want that?
No, no, you don't, no. But it will be easier because from Iskenderiya, it's 7 hours and it's very bad.
I will tell you
but
how to solve
I think I will go out because, but also there will be pollution because of the technology and... It will be very bad, I see.
This is not going to be a clean beach. The Mediterranean is going to come closer.
Never. It's going to be full of buildings.
And we won't have Hurghada or Sahel. We will live always in Cairo and die.
But Cairo and Matruh and Luxor and Aswan. With the Nile between us.
It's in Zahel, but... And I will tell you how to solve this.
What?
Don't throw trash, yes?
Yes.
People should care about the environment more.
Yes, it's more important than they think.
Yes.